if you are going to the Olympics, that's always a big reward, and it means so much for the athlete. It means that you actually achieved something what you were dreaming of since you were probably a child. It's even starting at the games. It's a big experience, it's a big achievement, and having a good result there, that's just the cherry on the cake. Oh, it means a lot for me. It means that here studying in the US, it's really cool experience, but I still feel Czech, fully Czech, and I'm really proud that I was called and that I can represent the Czech Republic. And I mean, I would do everything for Czech, so it just means a lot for me. When they got the news, it was here during the night. So I woke up and I had 10 missed calls and so many messages saying congratulations, and I didn't know what. But then I find out that I'm actually going to the Olympics. So I was just really surprised, and it was the best morning call which I ever had. CU Boulder, which I owe them so much for helping me to achieve this goal. I definitely owe so much to my coaches, and especially Jana, because she was helping me a lot. I'm actually happy that I can show my family that I can achieve what I can achieve.